Yeah, it was again amazing day and tough fight. Even though we were on the top already yesterday, we knew that we have to stay focused because Norwegians and Austrians really took, really made great flights, and it was interesting till the last jump.